Showboat, a show of shows, based on the immortal novel by Edna Purp. With glorious new songs and music, as well as the old favorites by Oscar Hammerstein II and Jerome Kern. The cast of a century in the hit show of 1936.
I'll give you a chance, gal. $1,000, and quick, or you don't walk down no aisle to no wedding match.
But I haven't got it.
Where's the money you've been saving all these years?
Let that gal alone.
Lovely Irene Dunne as Magnolia. The singing sensation Alan Jones as Ravenel. Here, make believe. And just wait till you hear Paul Robeson. He sings Old Man River.
That old man River, he must know something, but don't say nothing. He just keeps rolling. He keeps on rolling along.
Hear Helen Morgan singing to her man Bill.
Who's not the type at all? You meet him on the street and never notice him. His form and face, his manly grace, are not the kind that you would find in a statue.
What a show, what a show. Charles Whittaker himself as Captain Andy.
Nothing like it. More feeling, more like you meant it. You love her. Gosh, a mighty man, you love her. Go on and tell her.
Oh, I understand. Miss Lucy, will you be mine?
Showboat gladdens the eye, tickles the ear, warms the heart.
I knew from the first minute I set eyes on you that you was the kind to bring trouble to them that loved you. I knew you'd go carousing the first chance you got and break my girl's heart.
Hello, Pop.
Ladies.
Who was that you were just talking to?
That was Parthenia, my wife.
Oh, my mistake.
No, mine.